It'll be Gavin Haughton at the faceoff here against Caillou Chaz. Puck down, and we are underway from a jam-packed Rogers Place on a Saturday night. Carried out to center. Left wing side, Lind in over the Edmonton line. Lind takes it bottom left circle. Pass in front tip. They score. A great feed from Kalen Lind, and Caillou Chaz has another. It's his 22nd of the year. The power play goal makes it 1-0. Red backhand pass that'll wrap up the boards to the left side for Isley. He'll play it into the middle of the ice. Now carried left circle. A shot by Armstrong scores. And it's another power play goal for the Red Deer Rebels as Craig Armstrong puts home his third of the year, and it's 2-0 Red Deer. Here comes Kovacevic driving wide. Backhand through the blue paint. Puck to the near side wall. Picked up by Marshall Finney. Finney, he'll get bumped. Puck right wing circle. Boyko after it. Down low, he'll find Finney. Finney behind that wraparound. Try save. Kelsey, rebound, they score! Noah Boyko, the bringer of bears. Into the middle for Peters off his skates, but rescued there momentarily by McKenzie, but it's turned over right wing circle. Rebels a shot, they score. As Jaden Grube takes advantage of the Edmonton turnover, he snaps one home, and it's 3-1 Red Deer. Plays it back to the line, left wing side, it's Armstrong. Greg Armstrong steps left circle, nice cross seam pass, wrist shot scores. What a shot from Hunter Mayo on a great setup from Craig Armstrong. It's 4-1 Red Deer, they've got their third power play goal of the night. And now a nice move, walking in, right wing circle, pass across, tipped on goal, save, hey, puck loose in the blue paint, and Bawa stuffs it home. And the Rebels, with 53.7 seconds to go, put the cherry on top. Finley in down the right wing side, draws it back to the blue line, Wynn, a point shot, scores! Braden Wynn, his first Western Hockey League goal, as he looks to the heavens and says thank you.
Goal. No, I'm not doing it again. First goal, though, that's got to be a great feeling for Braden Wynn.